Perfect. Yeah. Down. Yeah. Mark. Bill.
Wait. Leo Winnie, VIPtv, down here at the weigh-in for your fight tomorrow night in Blackpool at the Winter Gardens. Matty, how are you doing, mate?
Yeah, fantastic, pal. How are you?
I'm really well, mate. I was down at your gym, was it, a couple of weeks ago?
Yeah.
And watching you working on things and really, really impressed me, mate. And I'm just looking forward to see, because I know you're an angry man, mate.
You've
got this Lawrence Bennett on your mind, and that's hopefully going to be happening in February.
Yeah, hopefully, beginning of the new year, purse bids have been won now by Warren's. Mm-hmm. So, you know, we're just waiting for a venue and a date. I'm looking forward to getting on with him, but, you know, he's to the back of my mind now. I've got this guy to deal with tomorrow night.
He's a big lad, isn't he?
He's some size, isn't he?
Yeah. Like I say, he's been beat by him, but he's been in with really good lads. The lads that, you know, some of them you fought and some of them that you're going to be fighting in the future. So
he goes the distance, you know. He's not no mug, do you know what I mean? He's there for the long haul. You know, but we've put the work in, and I honestly believe I go in there and I do what I can do. I'm not going to build it up, but go in and do what I intend on doing, and I think it'll be a good win for Jennings, for Team Askin and Team Jennings.
Well, like you say, we were talking, and I watched you at the Manny Edwards fight, and then it was almost a year to the day, like we were saying, you stepping with Orville McKenzie, and like you said, that inactivity was your biggest problem there, wasn't it?
Yeah, I felt it. I didn't think I would, but I did feel it, you know, and it was close, to be fair.
I probably
won the first seven, maybe won the 12th, 2 points deducted as well for the tactics, which were rightly so, I guess, and you know, I left it to the judges, which, you know, I probably wouldn't do next time out, but, you know, I've been active since then.
But saying that, though, like I say, you know, you might have been a bit disheartened by it, but that guy goes on to challenge for a world title and run the guy so close. It's unreal. And then the guy that you were sparring with just before he fought for the world, I don't know his name, you'll be able to tell us, but he ended up winning the world title, didn't he?
Yeah, Christoph Glowacki. Yeah, I boxed Glowacki for 3 years ago, 4 years ago.
Yeah.
And he was a good fighter, don't get me wrong, and I was sparring with him and, you know, having some good spars, and I mean, some days out classing him, sometimes having it tough, which is going to happen, you know, he's the elite, and it's been a bizarre year, because it showed me that, you know, if I put my mind to it and listen to what everyone's saying, I could do something, you know. So 2016, I've got a knuckle down and hopefully get it done.
Well, I won't argue that, mate. What I've seen in the gym is impressive. When I see that being performed in the ring, I think there's going to be a lot of people impressed, mate.
Yeah, we'll see you tomorrow night.
Matty, take care. Good
Cheers,
luck tomorrow
mate.
Night.
Thank you, pal.
Bye.